reaching for a dream. Don't ever give up. Never, never listen to anybody when they try to discourage you. They do that. Believe me.
None more than 3 short years ago, I was abandoned and alone without a penny to my name. No proper shoes upon my feet. Sometimes I couldn't even eat. I often cried myself to sleep. Still I had to keep on going, never knowing if I could take it, if I would make it through the night. I held on to my faith. I struggled and I prayed, and now I found my way. If you believe in yourself enough, then know what you want. You're gonna make it happen, make it happen. And if you get down on your knees tonight and pray to the Lord, He's gonna make it happen.
He's gonna make it happen.